Stocks in China have crashed more than 30% in the past month, raising concerns about what's going on in the world's second largest stock market. Now, most of the rally we've seen this year in China has been fueled by average Chinese buying into the market after state media reports recommended doing so. Perhaps the biggest concern that's worrying economists, though, is what the stock market crash is going to do to the Chinese economy, the world's second largest. The global economy has already disappointed so far this year, with headaches in Greece weighing down growth, and further headaches coming out of China could just add to the pile. For the Financial Post, I'm John Schmuel.